What is up, everybody? We are playing some Borderlands 2 here. This is what, Saturday I'm recording this. Wow. Peek out, you little freaking noob. Damn. Jesus. Come here, you little stupid. Come on, jump, I dare you. Boom! Oh, I didn't miss you completely. Oh, this has crap damage to you. Oh, I should get my vehicle out, shouldn't I? Oh crap, this does, I wasn't expecting this to do such low damage. Get the fuck, oh wait, oh my god. Dude, this thing sucks. I need to get a better shotgun, dude. This thing is, like, garbage. No offense. Alright, let's spawn in the vehicle. Why is my game so loud? Like, all of a sudden, I just, like, it feels like it's super loud. Okay, so let's get the, this one. Alrighty, so, I honestly kind of forget where we left off. Pretty sure we gotta go. Oh yeah, okay, I don't know. See, what I should start doing is look on, oh my god. I should look over my recording. Are we good? Shut. Alright. I kinda forget the controls. Don't press E. Whoops. Let's forget the freaking controls. Oh, I had to go on here. I forget the controls or anything.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get it quick! Roland's echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
Coming. Just freaking bust in my truck in there. Oh.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done. It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on. Once you burned it.
Okay. So you're friendly.
Jack had lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power cord to the shield generator.
Okay. Okay. Time out. What, is this good or bad?
Jack, with him missing, we really
need... Oh, I feel like it's too low.
Your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city.
Okay.
Jessup, stand up straight. We got a Vault Hunter headed your way.
Thanks.
Look alive, everybody! Hyperion Moonshot Blitz. Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have pushed right through the shield.
The Resistance has needed somebody like you for a while.
Hey!
Commander Roland never came back from the secret reconnaissance mission. He left very specific orders for this contingency, which you can help carry out. Go meet with the town mechanic.
Okay.
Crap. I mean, darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
Why do you always zoom into your eyeball?
Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship.
Oh, whoops. Sorry about the dialogue. Why gotta kill us, dude?
Wait a minute. Huh? Well, hang me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and lead me to a slow death at the hands of hungry spider ants. You ain't no Hyperion robot.
You're a bow hunter, huh? That's like a unicorn. Now, you gonna help us out with this rolling situation? I heard them.
Okay.
Roland told me if he ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B, or as I like to call it, plan turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. B.
This guy is so derpy.
You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this iridium here too.
Used to purchase upgrades of the black market. It's one of the most sought after competitive panda bidi bidi. We can use it to buy. Buy character upgrades? The ha ha ba da ha ba da bomba ha ba da what? Okay. Thanks. I'll just take that. Thanks. That was probably a crap pistol. One of okie dokie.
Well, let's head to center town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers.
Oops.
You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last.
Okay, I feel like my audio is my little. Alright, let me change it to windowed, and then let me change it back to windowed full screen, because it's cut off a tad. I don't know if that shows up for you guys. Okay, it's still cut off. Can you guys see that? Edit scene. Is my scene messed up? No. I think it's just the game.
Yeah.
I don't know, but it's really annoying me. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Oh, my bad. Sorry, I'm like sidetracked. What was the little thing of Bob? I gotta install this cells. The cells, how you guys doing?
Dead yet.
Alright.
Bandits of Sanctuary. I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Don't worry. Nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack. Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
Obscure with Plan B. Buy something. Okay. This is all side quests. I guess.
What do you want?
What the hell?
Just buy something, and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy.
So what exactly is this? Oh. Wait, where's the... Wait, is this the considered, what's it called? The weapon slots? I don't think it is. Yellow! Fuckman sells permanent character upgrades, but only accepts Iridium as payment. And more Iridium by doing missions or fighting against from enemies in treasure chests. Okay, that was just actually a bad guy. That's not bad, though. Okay, I got a bunch of crap. Hubbard's gonna sell that. Alright, Borderlands, officially, you know, so let me know if you have any questions. Alright. Oh, wait. Here, let me go up to this shop real quick. Oh, quack. Is it you? No. Here we go. Guns! Sell! Pretty much everything that's not equipped to me. So this, and this. Yay! Okay. What does thou have on me? What is this? Oh wait, are these different? Oh. I thought, okay, hold on, I'll sell this.
Check back later.
Shut. Boom. Okay.
Tear the bad guys at
shut.
No one, huh?
Alright. What is this? No thanks. Oh, my full ammo and everything.
Pleasure doing business. Carving on
okay.
Them, goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else,
backpack is upgrade for weapon slots. Bank upgrade lets you store more weapons in your vault. I don't think I've been in my vault yet, I don't know. All other are ammo upgrades, specific weapons, update pursuits between playthroughs. Oh, okay. Okay. That's pretty cool. Thank you. I guess we'll stick with the stuff. Okay, I'm really not digging this, go out of my screen. It's really annoying me. I don't know why it is. I think I had to do it in... NVIDIA.
Hey, thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly! Or not. Damn. Well, now we really
damn. Okay. Thanks. The vault is located in the Crimson's Raider HQ. You find the letter. Okay.
Watch out! I got pepper spray. I'm watching. My money, mine! You go for my wallet, I'll scratch your eyes out.
Damn.
What? My money, mine.
I think she needs some help. I'm really not digging this. Go out of my screen.
Roland left a message for you.
Crimson Raiders HQ. Is this what you're talking about? Wait, am I supposed to talk to you?
Are we having fun yet?
Thank you. A key to Sanctuary where you run a bit of a divot. Thank you. Oh, but a bomb, but a bomb. How are you guys doing? Now they made it to Ron's headquarters, you should look around for any clues regarding his whereabouts. Weapon slot!
Hey,
yes!
You hearing this? I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you
oh.
Need.
Oh, that's the currency thing about.
Good luck.
Sir, I want to give us that. How do... Oh, Jesus Christ. Why did that scare me? I freaking pop around to see if my god damn, that scared the crap out of me. Alright, I gotta look for stuff to loot. I'll look in that in a second. Yeah, look for those green things. This place is pretty freaking cool. And you got a little patio? Damn. Alright, so I got another slot. Oh.
This is the Firehawk. Come to Frostburn Canyon or people will die.
Wait, what just happened? Use the safe to store items that you not need later but don't want to carry all the time.
The Firehawk! You mean the mass murderer and bounty hunter? Oh crap! If the Firehawk's got him rolling in deep! You gotta get
rolling in deep.
And rescue his ass!
If Roland has been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack.
Sorry.
But Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
Okay. Alright, can I open this? So, ma'am, can you open this for me?
I require nothing from you, other than that you please stay a safe distance away from me. I am known to bots.
Okay. Well, how did I miss these? I even closed the door for you. Okay, I guess that's what, that's the vault, obviously. Okay, there are so many side quests, I'm like, I can't not do them. Okay, where did I find that little, oh, it's right here, isn't it? Is this the gun place? Yes, okay, I literally forgot. Alright, can I buy back? Yes, I can. Okay. I told myself I would get a sniper, a shotgun, machine gun, and a rocket launcher, right? So, I have a shotgun and sniper. Now we need to get a machine gun. What is this? I can just buy back what I had until I get something different. Did I buy it? Let me sell this bad boy. Let me... I guess we can go like that. Okay. Screw is also a VP character. Also crazy. Actually, I think they end up dating. Damn. No spoilers, plus? Okay. Okay. Boom. Lon needs your help. Wow. That's...
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
I gotta kill a beach? Let's go. Murder.
Hi, how you doing? Don't rob me.
Don't rob me. Hi, how you doing? Don't rob me. This is a nice place, though. I'm gonna be doing all these quests. Probably the next recording I do is probably gonna be just on these quests, because by the time this recording is done, is there another catcher out here? I'll have enough time before I end my stream. I hear a bit of catcher ad. Catch a bar. Deploy. Teleport. Let's go. Where am I actually going? Can I not see what that quest is? Okay. Wait. Where's my questing again? Oh. Oh, did you play? No, I haven't played any of the Borderlands at all. I'm completely new to this franchise, which is pretty cool. Hello, beach. The aim without you actually like. Get the one taps. Alright, I wanna pick up all this guy, all these stuffs. Alright, come here. Second tally taking forever. Alright. Give me all the money. Get the freaking away. Money, 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 money. Press use, spam me. Okay. Alright, lay up. What's the button to boost? I found it. Wait. Which way do I want to go? Let's go this way! Jesus. Alright, I think this is a new era. Maybe not. Oh, I know there's many more of you guys. Come on. No? Oh, there you guys are. Are you guys spitting at me? You wanna freaking fight? Oh, yep. Okay, this is a brand new area. I don't think I'm heading towards the red thing of lava. Okay, this place is kind of cool, actually. Oh, I can just see myself doing so many freaking quests, man. Oh, I'm gonna be enjoying this. Shut up. I don't have too much fun with this. You see, I didn't know this is a bad place until after I came inside. Sir? Sir? My aim is terrible. Give me a chance. Oh, I have a shotgun. What am I doing? Boop! Boop! Did you just kill yourself? Congratulations. Okay, I did not ask to be like triple teamed right now. Okay, sir, you have to chill. Wait, hold on. I got an idea. No scope. Boop! Oh! I entered. Hurry up! F you! Is that it? Am I good? Okay. Okay. Oh! No scope king, no scope king! Boom! No scope king! Boom! I'm really bad at no scoping, it just seems kind of easy with it. Alright, are we actually good now? Can I go in there without getting ambushed again? I'm not digging this gun at all. Only because it's not a... Oh, I see somebody. Okay. How did you guys not... I completely missed. I missed again. You did. You did. You did. Oh. You did. Oh! That critical though. Wow, I'm terrible. Look, you see my aim? See what I'm talking about? This gun, I'm not digging it. I think it's mainly because I'm just bad at aiming. Oh, ow. I think that's what the problem is. I mean, it has like, what, 20 bullets? Oh, it has 10. Awkward. Didn't I pick up another gun? Yes, I did. What is this? Shotgun? Eh. Alright, whoever's in here and is like alive, how did you guys not hear that? I'm expecting more people. You know me, I gotta loot. When we're doing that, okay. Before I go in the actual location, I'm supposed to. Oh. But. Oh, that's awkward. One, two, three, four. Boom! That was kind of pointless. Alright, I think I cleared everything. Check everything. Oh, see, I would have missed this. See, I would have missed those two things. Oh, see, I would have missed these two things. Gotta love myself some looting. Alright. Oh, see, I would have missed this too. Alright. Hello? That's something you always want to see. Oh, is there a place I gotta travel? Oh, it's like a separate little thingamabob?
Oh. When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
What the frick is this? How much is this? I will take that. Why, thank you.
Get your health and shields out here.
Okay, I didn't actually read what this did. Decals spike to melee attackers' chance to burn enemies. So every time someone hits me, I have a chance to burn them. That is freaking cool. Okay, I don't know if people are here to kill me or not. But I'm just gonna continue looting. Oh my god. Oh. Nobody heard that? That was nothing. That is nothing to worry about. I have a scrap I can't even get. How did you guys not hear that? Okay, I'm actually wondering if I can go stealth in this or not. Oh, someone's down. Oh, should I throw my turret down there? What's the button for turret? E? Eat my turret, motherfucker! Get him! And burn! Little bitch! Oh, shit. Little bitches! Alright, that was like the best way to enter a place. Sir? Hello? Are you behind there?
Oh, god damn!
Oh, it's beautiful. Alright, what's all this? Nothing I can do with that? I thought there was an enemy. You did. Oh, here we go, these noobs. I'm gonna try this bullcrap weapon. Oh, no. Alright, it's time for the shotgun. Let's go. Oh, that looks cool. What the fuck are you? Holy Jesus! Wait, use this thing. Little beats. Okay. I think that the guy was friendly. Definitely, never mind. Okay. So I keep forgetting I use my turret to tank, because he's really good at tanking. Hi, how you doing? I'm out. Peace. See you guys later. Ow! Watch this. 3, 2, 1. Peek. Damn it. Surprise, little beast. Why are you gonna run up to me and have a shotgun? Are you dumb? Charge! Oh my god, I missed. There's a grenade out there, there's a grenade out there! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh. Nice cover, mate. Alright. Oh, wait, let me check what it, I got something. What is this? I don't care, I'm doing it. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm halfway to level freaking 8. I mean 9. What's that? Well, I got more of the currency. The currency. Alright, loot, loot, loot. Give me this, give me that, give me this, that. Give me this, that, give me this. Okay. Alright. Well, I wanted to, here. I wanted to end the episode there, but... Sir, can you calm down a little bit? Can everybody just take a cop? Shit, get the shotgun, get the shotgun.
Reload it, Bazard!
That's right!
Shite! I got a bad aim. Oh, damn. I don't know why I reload every time I shoot. It's just in case I have any of the extra ammo. I don't know. Sir, you are not even aiming at me. How are you shooting me? You're aiming at the ground. That was stupidest thing I've ever freaking shot. You don't play hide and seek? Oh, you're so lucky I have bad aim. Alright, let me kill this last guy real quick. Hold on. Oh! Was that? That wasn't even the guy. Yeah, it was. I'm almost dead.
It's killing time.
Please tank, please tank, please tank. Damn it. Come on, turret.
Get the sniper. No.
I should have got the sniper at the start. Because then I would have had more ammo if I would have got a headshot. Alright, well, I guess this is a good time to. Okay, let me figure out where we spawned first. Oh, I gotta do all that over again? Fuck. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. If you guys have enjoyed, please make sure to hit the like button down below, and I will see you guys next episode. We're gonna try and conquer this. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye!